Never say you could if you couldn't. Never say you will if you won't.
Hi. I am Pierce Brosnan. And I play a man called Deadpool tomorrow. And I have gray hairs. I don't hide them. I'm 22. In middle school, Chris's house, I met Jay and Chris. There's another kid that played with us at that time, and played really bad Green Day covers, really bad No Effects covers, so we started writing songs, but we met in very strange ways. They just confuse people, so I don't really know how to. I mean, I could be very, very simplistic with it and say it's rock or melodic rock or post-sub rock from the 90s inspired by this rock. Because I think Jay wrote a song, and I just joined the band, and he sang, he was the lead singer, and I just played, and I did backup vocals. I think it was called, like, Take My Hand or something terrible like that. It's awesome. We're 13. Yes, as a joke, it'd be awesome. I grew up on a lot of different things, and such a wide range of inspirations, from Bob Marley to 311, Metallica. We listened to so much stuff. In high school, we started getting into bands like Terminal, Acceptance. Of course, we were always in the Jimmy Eat World and stuff like that, so that's what kind of shaped our sound, those bands like that. And now we just like and respect anything that's just done well. Hip-hop done well, R&B done well, electronic music done well, reggae, roots reggae done well, anything. Chris, pretty, Christian, Spartan, Jay, Big. And me? Out there. Beyond.